motives aren't...
The law.
I'll say this much, though. You have brought this council.
You're back.
Tread carefully now, stranger. For Faelor is strict and swift, and you stand to accuse one of its highest-ranking members.
If you accuse one of us, you must have evidence, new evidence, to support your claim. The penalty for frivolous accusations against the Council is steep.
It is death, foreigner, at least for you. Swift and immediate.
Are you prepared to make an accusation according to our laws?
I don't know whether I should root for the guilty to be found or for your own execution, foreigner. Either would be amusing. Proceed.
Oh? You are aware I am the head of this council, are you not? This is a heavy accusation. What proof do you bring?
That symbol... Savan... Is it true?
It... is.
I knew it! I am appalled that you would cast aside the law for that... that tyrant!
It was for the law that I helped him. The king was a tyrant too, flouting the law at every opportunity, and using us as his shield. I did not foresee that the imposter would be the same, if not worse. I submit myself to your judgment.
We will see that they go easy on you.
We will not, Nael. Whatever the outcome or her motivations, Savan has committed treason. If the law is to have any power at all, we must carry it out to the letter.
Onuril is right.
You have performed your task sufficiently, stranger. Though I fear for what this council has now become.
Come now, Nael. We have found common ground before.
Not enough. But we must move forward. Stranger, take this in thanks for your service to the Fae.
Now let us be. We have wasted enough of our time on foreigners and falsehoods.